belly of America, exposed and emboldened. Trump did not invent racism. We cannot claim, we cannot accuse him, we cannot blame him for racism. But he did promote it. He allowed it. He peddled it. He pandered to it. I have mutual friends with Trump, some. And they would call me and give me hell every now and then when I called him a racist, bigoted, sexist, misogynist, orange pig on TV. They assured me he was none of those things. Well, maybe not the orange part. They said he was just playing it up for the crowd. Well, if I wanted to vote for someone that was pretending to be a racist, misogynist, sexist, bigoted pig, why not just vote for Archie Bunker? Here's where I land on this. If you're not racist, you don't play racist. You don't play with it. You don't pretend it. It offends you. It happening around you offends you. You don't allow it. He allows